Every day around lunchtime I start daydreaming. My inside starts screaming, wanting something more. Then I come crashing back to reality before the walls close in on me and crush me to the core. And I work my fingers to the bone just to have a little bit of something I can call my own. At the American Tobacco Company, at the American Tobacco Company. When I got home in the summer of 45, not a single place was hiring, but my cousin knew a guy. Now I sit here on the line and watch these big machines crush my hopes and dreams into Pall Malls and Lucky Strikes. And I work my fingers to the bone just to have a little bit of something I can call my own. At the American Tobacco Company, at the American Tobacco Company. Pull yourself up by the bootstraps, they say, and you can live the American dream. But all those days I spent thinking in the South Pacific, this ain't what I thought that dream would be. So every day I wake up and I walk into this building, I think about my children and the life they ought to lead. And I try my best not to look back, just stare up at that smokestack and my troubles fade away.